And I see Hope singing in the lawyers I work with in the national, the CARA pro bono project, especially now that it's been 2 years since this started and it's gotten more dreadful and more difficult. And they're still there fighting and working every day. And they're so confident in the rights and the humanity of these refugees that they're giving up everything to help them. And that's one other place where I see Hope singing.